No. Oh. Oh man, this music. This is the music I was expecting. This is like the Fall Out Boy trap music that I've actually been getting. But yeah, this time on Naruto Mod, I'm gonna try something that I thought of. Because originally I was gonna abandon this mod a little bit because there wasn't really much going on. Because I kind of think I glitched the main quest, so I couldn't really do much. But I remembered that I had a mind control that had 8 instead of the 3. So I might be able to do this using that 8 and actually take this place. Because the only real alternative would be to just grind until I have an insane amount of troops, which I don't want to do. But yeah, this could be it. Actually, do I have any room whatsoever? I have one more than I should. I could be really OCD and add skills, but these guys are kind of modded to be really good, so it probably won't matter. Come on. Okay. No one can level up, no one trained. Okay. Come on, let's do this. Besiege. Prepare ladders to attack the walls. Do it. And I think they come out and attack me. Sure. Okay. They're not gonna do that, which actually isn't as good. Oh, wait. It's happening. Okay. Oh, right. That happens. I forgot it isn't as effective. Or maybe I just hit something badly. Movement order to charge. It's like not things around the desk. Is it working? I think it's working. Hmm. Come on. Can I sprint? There we go. Okay, come on, minimize losses in this stupid fight. Oh, I'm almost dead. I should use this. Okay, come on. I'm losing a lot of people, actually. This isn't good for a first battle. That isn't supposed to be this big. I lost a lot of people. God, this thing really breaks things. What's going on? Why am I getting like a million notifications about Steam? Okay, so not that bad. I thought I just saw a lot of people getting killed that didn't look like they were like these guys. Like, their troops. Okay, so use this on me. Use this on them. Let me get up there. I can make the most out of this. I guess I should... Yes, there we go. Movement. Charge. Oh, you know what I should do? Try to get a million of them be mine so they can't spawn that much in. That helps. Yes, okay, their allies are fighting. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Yeah, clear these guys out. It isn't a two-front war anymore. There we go, just get rid of all of these guys. I'm kind of abusing this by just kind of not trying, but yeah, I just need to get these guys out as quickly as possible. What the? Okay, this is still glitching out, I see. Oh no, they're like leaking. Oh, did not mean to do that. Why does it keep doing that? I'm only pressing the move button. It's not like shift or jump or anything. Okay. Come on, keep my meat shields alive. What the? Okay, I just like backed into me. Yeah, the movement is pretty glitched. Looking like a lot of things in this. Oh, they're like cornered here. Okay, actually, you know what I should do? Mind control. Okay, don't follow me. Charge. I still don't know if I actually have any impact on that. Okay, do what I did last time. Just try to get... I just guess get out of the way. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, what am I... I don't have any control over my movements anymore. Okay, yeah, these guys... Okay, if these guys stop getting messed up around me, charge. Okay, what are these guys doing? Yeah, this mod is kind of glitchy in a lot of ways. That makes it fun. If I could... I wish you could jump like a million feet in the air. That would really help. Okay, not like that. Not that a million feet. Okay, what? That just isn't in my control at all. It just does that whenever it wants. Okay, come on. Why are they even looking at me? Everything's glitching out, but they're still able to like reflect my stuff. Oh. Yeah, movement is charge. I turned up my brightness. Charge. There we go. Okay, come on. There we go. Still have three left, so we might be able to do this. Probably can spawn in any second now. Or not, because there are a lot of them here. Maybe I should just zap them. Where do they spawn in from? So if they spawn in about two different places. What was that? Okay, God, what is going on with that? I should really keep track of this, so I don't feel like I'm completely abusing the fact that it is kind of glitched. Like that ball of man. That man ball. Oh, never mind. Forget I said that. Where are they spawn? They just spawn like the middle of those steps. Deflecting all of my attacks with a lightsaber, which is stupid. Oh, did they clear everyone out already? And I'm dead. I guess they did clear everyone out. Or not. Okay. That didn't go that badly. We lost 20 people. Oh, thanks. I kept my allies, actually. How'd they get in there? Actually, the movement is kind of glitched as a whole, so I probably shouldn't question that. Okay. Oh, I thought he died. Jumped and died. His bodies. I don't know what he's doing. Come on, let me in so I can mind control them. I think that was like six of these. Oh, I wish that notification thing wasn't completely broken. Oh, I guess these guys are dead. I don't know why they just stand around. You guys get back in the fight. Okay. There we go. That was a good one. Charge. Oh. Ow, my face. Okay. Do the plan again. Get as many of them as I can here so they can't really spawn in. Or I die. Okay. That wasn't very good. I guess I should take both of these like immediately, right? Pretty sure they affect stats. Oh, I really should have been the first one to rush in there. This is gonna be annoying now. Oh, it's gonna be really annoying now that I did that. Okay, come on. I'm gonna be the last one in there and I need to be first for this to work. God. Okay, you know what? Others, follow me. Or, what did I just do? Okay, retreat. Full retreat, you guys are being stupid. Okay, come on, let me up. Okay, now. Moving orders. Charge. Okay, just sat my way in here. Okay, now, use them. Or not. Or whatever is going on. Okay, get up here, come on. Everything that needs to be done fast isn't being done fast here. Oh, okay, hold on. Oh, there we go. Charge. See, let me through. What the heck can happen again? Oh god, what happened to him? Okay, get out of my way, come on. Oh, this is like kind of tied here. Not really enough to write. Yeah, okay, you, I can do this on. Or not. There we go. Charge. So now they can't really spawn that many in. But I should probably be a little bit more careful with my mind control now. Spawn in. I don't know why this guy's still stabbing me. He's on my team now. It seems like there's a delay in their AI switching over. Or whatever is causing that. Yeah, I don't know why these guys are just standing here. Okay, you want movement charge. I don't know what that is. Why aren't they charging any more people in? Definitely not. Wait, what happened? Do we win? Oh yeah, because that kill count doesn't include the allies, does it? So the allies have actually been factoring in during those three battles. Wait, hold on. The first time I fought here, it's at 1100 were killed. I'm pretty sure I got more than like, actually I might not have gotten more than 500 allies. No, wait, there was one of those attacks where it came out and met us, though. Yeah, I don't know how that worked. So we have, like, 300 from these two small ones that were killed. I guess my plan worked. Okay, well, I have that monster with me. Shouldn't be difficult. There's a lot of people are spawning in. Four of us. There's someone here. Where? How does it glitch with like seven people fighting? Where is this guy? Oh, it's probably someone that's glitched during like my prison siege things. Okay, great. Did I go through that just having this glitch out on me? I'm just kind of judging by the mini-map, just like throwing it down. Oh. Can zap him? I don't know if they're like below me or invisible or what. Or above. Maybe they're above. I guess I just have to retreat. Oh great, do I do that again? Because that was being stupid. I think I do. Great. And they still aren't letting me in because they're idiots. Why do I only have one ladder? Come on, get them. There's just like a few people in there. Why do they get teleportation, but I don't? Oh, I'll be one. Okay, great. I don't know why I sound so depressed there. I didn't do anything, I just stood here. I'm my prisoner now, yay. I'm gonna capture two people after all of that, are you kidding me? I guess I'll whoa, okay. For fusion, I don't know what that means. I was carrying around all this stuff. I don't know what I want here. I'm only gonna sell it because how much money I have, but whatever. Above value, then leave, ask no reward. Because they won't give it to me. So yeah, I took this. What should I throw here? I guess I should probably give these people that aren't really on my side. Triple trained ninja. What do these guys upgrade to? Expert ninja. Okay. Chief ninja. I'm not sure that is chef. Officer. Oh, should I not have done that? I don't know why I'm doing this. I'm not going to play this anymore. Yeah. Well, I captured it. I could do it. It's kind of where I want to see if I can actually do that. So, next time on Mount&Blade, a different mod. Oh yeah, I'm also playing a different mod. Well, a different mod. Yeah.